Joel had his team come in and set all that up. I think guys were in here maybe 2 weeks. It was pretty easy. This is an active warehouse, a working warehouse, so our guys had to work around his guys, and they did so hand in hand. Joel's guys came in some on the weekend, but also if they had to be working a part of the warehouse during the regular part of the working week, that made it very easy for our guys to still get their job done.